Switch. Basically, I've got it in the relay, so it bypasses the relay. So normally it's an open circuit, but it makes it closed. So there you go. Fully working.